What are you going to miss most about Dalriada?
I'm going to miss the art department, my home, and my bae, Mr. Bradley, and my other bae, Mr. Getty.
Coffee cup!
I'm going to miss being with my friend Liam.
Probably most of the banter in the sitcom center.
Yeah, probably just seeing my friends every day, really.
And the Friday school dinner meetups.
No, I can't think of anything. Come back and I'll think of something good to say.
Honestly, it's got to be not being able to see Rachel every day at school.
Pressure, I don't know. I'm going to miss everything. I don't know. That's I can't.
I'm going to miss number one, this lighting, and number two, just being.
And Jenny, what are you going to miss?
Senior prefect.
I'm going to miss Zoe.
Time Rachel follows. Slap Jimmy Simpson. Fourth class.
I don't even know what year I was. I was like third year, and Amy said something that really annoyed me. And I basically went, I don't even know, it was just an instinct. I went, whoosh! Like, slapped her in the face. And she in shock, burst out crying. Oh, it was mortifying, okay.
Music, drama, stuff like that.
Susie and them, definitely one of my best memories.
I'm going to miss the most for 2015 upper sixth, leaving their bags in the library, definitely.
I hated my time in Dalriada. It was full of eternal sorrow, and they showed me no remorse. And I emotionally and physically drained at the end of upper sixth. Thanks.
3G football is undoubtedly the highlight of my time at Dalriada.
Eating.
I'll probably miss the cliqueness of our year the most.
Drinking?
Probably the friends and the banter.
Not being quiet.
No!
Getting naked.
And just generally miss them.
Dalriada is the time that I fell on the platform in Terminating Room and used Claire Crawford as a ladder to get myself back up, nearly pulling down her jeans.
I honestly have no words. Maybe. A great friendship group that I found within Dalriada School. Like, it's really made me the person I am.
My favourite memory is the time Martin Crawford wrote a love letter to Sarah Hodges and gave her a bag of Strawberry Millions with it, and she hid it in her wardrobe.
Christian getting a big massive picture of a fly up on a projector. Hands go psycho, and also Christian just like run down the corridor shouting Peter Adams' mum's name, Moira,
as well.
Favourite memory of Dalriada?
Jimmy snorted in history.
I was gonna say meeting you.
Oh, okay, sorry. No.
Meeting her.
The time I was in English class, Mark McMullen was doing some multimodal text, some analysis. We were at the front of class. He was at the front of class, I should say, and he was describing a lovely red dress. But instead of saying lovely red dress, Mark McMullen actually said big breasts. And
one of my favourite memories is when I caught Zoe Martin and Peter Williamson passionately pulling in the sixth form car park in their car.
Hold on, what's the question? What am I going to miss most about 2015? Oh. Oh no, I'll miss my maths class. I really will.
Hello, sixth form. You may remember the last time here I was doing an interview on behalf of Susie and Jack's snogging on that stage just up there. You may remember that. Just wanted to say farewell to all of you. You've been a great year group, you know, a fantastic year group. Obviously, Susie has kind of prompted me here, but there's one person who sticks out in particular, you know, and that's probably Monteith. My right-hand man for volleyball for the past 4 years for that team, president of the club last year, and I'm really going to miss her. I'm going to miss you, Alan, a lot. Thank you for the 7 years, maybe some of you more because you were at the prep, for the 7 years that you gave to Dalriada.
I'm going to miss the whole year because with the year I got on well with, and they were all very different, so I'll miss everybody in the year. I suppose Sophia would sum a lot of it up because she was always so kind, so nice, and got on with things with all her work. And she just was just the ideal student.
Joyce, you don't know how much I'm going to miss you coming to coffee cup in the morning. Especially have to keep your pizza left by for you. You make me day. Every day.
Yes, I will miss this year's upper sixth. I will miss the fact that when I try to get into my kitchen, I can't actually get in at all. I miss my private secretary, Daniel White, who's always ready to make the tea and wants to know everything. I will miss my upper sixth music class very much. They have been absolutely brilliant. I will miss, and I still miss, the whole Phantom experience, which was wonderful. Nevin's kiss just made it. I will miss this year group very much. Oh,
yeah.
I can't think of anything. I actually can't think. You put me in the spot, you say. I'm thinking.
Why don't you do some press-ups on the spot?
Oh, I
can do
that. Mmm. Yeah. Member of the music league. I am not a member of the music league.
Here we see the music clique embarking on feeding time with various pot noodles and lots of heated food from the microwave.
My favourite memory of Dalriada is doing Fart in the Opera, and working with Mrs. Montgomery and Mrs. Keane was just an absolute pleasure. Just watching them work so hard was just amazing. The end.
One of my favourite memories of school is whenever Paul Scott stole Harry White's book and Harry rugby tackled him and Paul's nose bled.
The variety of personalities that are evident in this year's year 14. I miss the little chats in the office that I've had with, again, a variety of people, and the big dramatic moments of heightened emotion that have occurred during the course of the year. I will miss the imaginative tricks that were played on unsuspecting members of staff, Susie Crawford, and also the opportunity for sweet revenge at a later point. I will miss the opportunity to continue widening my vocabulary as the words that I've overheard from the pool and the table tennis tables has been interesting. I also will miss the introduction to popular 21st century music that I hear blasted out most days, and the joy of choral singing by certain key members of Year 14. In general, I'm going to miss the crack and the banter. And I would thank you all for making my first year as sixth form supervisor so very pleasant.
Action.
One of my favourite memories was in second year when equipment master slapped Jack Steele because he was mean to me.
Fly me to the moon.
My favourite memory of Dalriada is marrying Zoe Crothers and raising a beautiful girl called Khaleesi and just having the most beautiful family ever.
Perfect. Okay, go.
Mark, how good has study been this year? Super.
I'm going to miss all of year 14. They've been fabulous, especially my lovely boy, Aaron.
Are we good to go?
Yeah. What are you going to miss about Dalriada?
What am I going to miss about this year group? I don't know. I'm going to miss the crack with the classes. I had good classes for history and class Civ. I'm going to miss people like Susie and Sophie thinking that they're distracting me, when the truth be told, I was quite easily distracted on those certain days. I'm going to miss certain people leaving their bags in my room and just walking out for the crack as they see fit. I'm going to miss the very creative excuses about why essays are not done. But I think most of all, the person that I will miss more than anybody else from your year group will be Mark Scott. Seeing his smiling face appear at the door on so many occasions will just be hard to live without. But good luck, everybody. I hope everything works out in the exams and you enjoy wherever you end up. Take care.
What a long, strange trip this has been. From year 8 through to year 14. I'm going to miss each and every one of you. But in particular, I'm going to miss my old form class, 8W to 12W, 2008 to 2013, who are now going off to do even bigger and even better things. One particular person springs to mind, a person who I've had a turbulent relationship with over the past 7 years, Emma Armstrong. This is for you, Emma. We have had such a fun time, as you young people say, and I am going to miss you. I'm going to miss the constant jibing and chatter in the classroom, and the maturing that came, I suppose, about year 12. Seriously though, to everybody, I am going to miss you all, and I hope that you will not be strangers. I have threatened to open a Facebook page, which I may well do, but if you are in the school, don't be a stranger, come and see me. I should hopefully be in J3 if they haven't thrown me out. Thank you.
I'm going to miss Mr. Bradley and Mr. Getty. And the music kitchen. All the great people in the art department where we currently are. And also all the lovely coursework. I haven't prepared anything. Like, I don't know what to say.
Are you excited for uni in September?
My art family. I like you individually, but not as a group.
The thing I'm gonna miss the most is chilling in the music kitchen drinking tea when I don't even do music. So that's yeah, cool. Bye everyone.
My relationship started with you in year 8 drama. You were short and punchy and annoying in so many different ways. But I was hooked. We caught up again in year 11 and 12. We laughed together. And we cried together, and we even prayed together. And you got a B in GCSE English language, despite not doing anything at all apart from drawing pictures of Hitler and swastikas in the margins. But you won't live your life in the margins, Christy. You will fly and be free. You will know yourself and be at peace. See you around.
Well, I'd just like to wish all the year 14 all the very best. It's been a brilliant year. You've been a very good upper sixth, and you've helped produce the most important thing of all for Dalriada, a very strong rugby team.
What's up? My favourite memory is in Miss Watson's class whenever she wasn't looking. Zara and I used to backcomb Katie's hair to make her look like a bush.
My favourite memory was finding the love of my life, and that allowed me to get into social security, so that was a plus.
My favourite memory would be in third year whenever I used to play the swing of the bag game in Miss Garrett's form room, and I swung the bag so hard it hit the data projector and it fell over and landed prominently on the team, and I'm nearly sure she cried, so that was my favourite memory. And has it stopped recording, Susie?
Yeah, it stopped recording.
Oh my goodness, can you please make sure that there's no glass bottles in the final thing? Like, I heard I'm going to get bottled, I'm so scared, like, nothing can happen.
I'll do what I can.
Face, okay? Thank you so much, Susie. Alright, I'll see you later.
Bye!
My favourite memory is buying dildos in Rome.
Our favourite memory of Dalriada is the incredible link up playing the 3D pitch.
And bottles. Bottles.
My favourite memory is the Narnia prank.
My favourite memory of Dalriada were basically in a German classroom. I think the first one we had to be when Bethany Mitchell bent over and I saw the reddest thong I've ever seen in my life. And it was all frilly and it just made me feel a bit ill because she's just recently quite bisexual. Second one was, actually, it was that deep. When Red Fit Chung came and Red Fit got his hair, I had to cut out. And it took me like 2 periods and her hair was all like disgusting and weird. So that's it.
My favourite memory is hugging this man here.
I just have that for the entire video.
My favourite memory is running the 200 metres in sports day.
My favourite memory of school was Upper Sixth with Katie Gibson and being in the talent show 2015 with the HHG.
My favourite memory is whenever I went out with Johnny Craig in third year for 4 days.
Go, go, go.
My favourite memory of Dalriada is the Pope t-shirt moment in Rome. My dad.
Fly me to the moon.
My best memory is the time when Miss Wilson nearly attacked Cormac with Polly the Parrot.
My favourite memory was whenever I, like, breathed in helium balloon and answered a question to Miss McQuillan class.
That time on the ski trip when Leah got lost and I cried because I thought she'd died.
Probably when Chris Nevin got his trousers caught around his ankles by a family in Jigovet when he was trying to do a poo.
My favourite memory is Emma Hutchinson.
My favourite memory is that time I turned up on the social who I didn't know when she died.
My favourite memory is that time in GCSE English when Bethany Mitchell said that she fancied someone in our group and it was just me, Sarah Jane and Tara.
My favourite memory of sixth year and all of Dalriada is Megan's house party. It was a lot of fun.
My favourite memory is when Zara broke the door off its hinges and our lunch would be picked out.
Best memory.
Again.
My best memory is when Jordan ran out of the school. My best memory is Martin Crawford breaking chairs.
Okay, so one time we were sitting in Miss Crawford's class doing a bit of history work as you do, and it was completely silent. And all of a sudden, Jamie sneezed, and then straight after he just farted.
My favourite memory is having food fights in the AM lunch.
My favourite memory is from JCE.
I have a favourite memory from Dalriada, like coming here is probably one of the best experiences I could have had, from like rugby to Christie and like everything in between has been class.
What he said.
My favourite memories in Dalriada would probably be 3G football on a Wednesday afternoon and the time we ran Tom Borland down the octagon stairs in the locker door.
My favourite memory is that time half Friday and Friday.
My favourite memory was Upper Sixth.
We were sitting in a room on this ledge smoking, and there was this woman. I was telling Sarah a story about this girl, and she was like, that far away from me is like that guy is, but the guy was in a wheelchair.
And she thought we were laughing at this disabled man because he was disabled.
And she came over and was like, this is Italian, I'm not English, you dickhead! And she put a cigarette on Sergio's face.
But we kept laughing, like we thought it was so funny.
My anaconda, though, my anaconda, though, my anaconda. My anaconda doe, my anaconda doe, one night. Boy, toy named Troy used to live in Detroit. Big dope dealer money,
he needed
some coins. British shoe lines with the law, but he live in a palace. Bought me Alexander McQueen, he was keeping me stylish, cause that's real, real, real. Gun in my purse, bitch, I came just to kill. The first I had that passion that for
this. Thank you, guys.
In my automobile, it was a girl, he could tell me to chill, he could tell me it's real, like a last 6 pill, said he don't want more, he was something, grab like poop in the jag, and hit him with a jab like dun 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 dun. My anaconda do, my anaconda do, my anaconda don't want no. My anaconda do, my anaconda do, my anaconda do. This dude named Michael used to ride motorcycles.
Dick. I
think it's good.
He's asked to sleep, now we call him Michael, cause that bang, bang, bang.
As you push up, push up, fish. Oh, I don't push up, fish.
He my salad like his name, Romaine. And when we done, he got a baby belt made. I'm on some dumb shit.
Here we go!
My anaconda dome, my anaconda dome, one, nine. My anaconda dome. Unless you guide, binds, hides.